Hi, so today we are taking a short story about selfless service. This story is about Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj and his civil head Hiroji Indulkar. When Chhatrapati decided to build his capital fort on the top of the Raigad, then he gave this job to his civil head and he told his aspirations and his dream of what capital he wanted to see in that. And after giving that job to Hiroji, Chhatrapati went on an expedition for around 2.5 years. Hiroji started this job, building of the capital for Maratha Samraj. And while doing this job, after certain days, he went off want of money. What all amount he had went completely spent on that project, and there was a scarcity of a amount. During this span, Hiroji sold his house, his farms and all his possessions of his personal belongings as well, and he collected money and he completed the job of building the capital fort on the hill of Raigad. When Chhatrapati came after 2.5 years and he saw that project, and when he saw his capital, he was overwhelmed. After looking that, he said thanks to Hiroji, and on the day of crowning ceremony of Chhatrapati, Chhatrapati asked Hiroji that you have spent everything of yours, you have sold everything you had to complete this capital of Maratha Samraj. Now you ask me something in return, I wish to give you something. So Hiroji said that once you come to Raireshwar temple, which is on the top of the fort on Raigad, then I will ask you for that. When Maharaj went to Raireshwar temple, he saw that Hiroji was standing with the stone in his hand, which was clustered in the square. After looking at that, Maharaj said that, yes, Hiroji, tell me what you want in return for making this wonderful fort for Maratha. So Hiroji said that my only wish is you permit me to put this stone with my name on it on the first step of Raireshwar temple. Maharaj was stunned after listening to this, because the person who sold everything of his own, he have put his life at stake to complete the capital, and he is asking in return just to put one stone with his name on that. So Maharaj asked with the curiosity that why are you asking only for this? Then he said that, Maharaj, whenever you will be on Raigad, you always will be visiting the Raireshwar temple for taking blessings. So whenever you will come to temple, the dust from your feet will fall on that step, and I will feel that it is falling on my forehead as a blessing for me. So my dear friends, from this story there are two learnings. One, for the leaders, to be a leader like Chhatrapati, you have to give that authority, that responsibility, that belongingness, that owningness to the one to whom the job is being assigned. If you keep on doing the micromanagement, then that contentment, that belongingness may not come at par. Now, as a follower, when we have been assigned with any of the job, then instead of desiring for the output, instead of waiting for the recognition of the work, instead of always aspiring to get something in return, if we put our 100% to complete the assignment that is given, then that's called selfless service. And when we do a selfless service, it's like the flow that we are giving away. And when the flow is there, then it's an energy that is coming in. Like in our blood, if the flow is there, then we are fit and fine. And if there is no flow at all, then the clots get generated and it may form you sick. So, dear friends, a small message is, whenever we assign a job or whenever we get a job, we have to see that how selflessly we can do it, so we can keep ourselves flowing like a river and we can keep on gaining more energy and more energy. With this small thought, I end up for today with the last message of mine, that stay young, stay happy and keep pushing yourself to the next level. If you like this story, do share with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe.